guys, it's me Ruchi and welcome to my channel. In this video, I'll be showing you how I shop for Diwali and celebrated as well. I wish you all a very happy Diwali. I know it's too late to wish, but I hope you all had a great and safe Diwali. New Market is one of the best places to shop in Bhopal. I have already done a dedicated video about that previously. You can check it out by clicking on the I button. At festive season, especially, the market is worth watching. Shops were flourished with colorful things. A lot of hustle and bustle was going on. The lit paper lanterns, rangoli powder, building covers with fairy lights and various sorts of decorative items were some of the major attractions. Now coming to the main purpose for which I came to the market was buying a Diwali outfit. So we entered this shop. They had a lot of good dress material and ready-made things as well. After discussing for about 20 minutes, I picked up this beautiful Kolkata silk suit material. Since Lakshmi Pujan being the most important part of Diwali, so there were a couple of shops selling these sand clay made idols of goddess Lakshmi. We also picked one of them. Then we bought some lotus flower buds, sweets, diyas, lai batashe, a typical Indian offering to God. After the shopping, while coming back home, everything in the surrounding was all lit up with the fairy lights. So finally, it's the Diwali day. All of us love to get ready beautifully. At our home, we don't use the rangoli powder. Instead, we use oil paint for making the rangoli, which makes it long lasting for a year or more. This year, we didn't get the time to make a new one, but since it was oil painted, so it is still kind of in a good condition. I personally don't like burning too much crackers, but lighting a fuljadi was equally satisfying. Thank you for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, make sure you guys subscribe to my channel, hit the bell button, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.